Welcome to season two of the finals. Last season, our contestants competed for fame, fortune, and glory.
It was jam-packed with action and events. We had a snowball fight, a heavy showdown in Steal the Spotlight,
and duked it out in Old West Monaco.
I wonder what's in store for season two.
Well, for starters, private matches where contestants get the arena all to themselves.
We're also trying out a revamped league system based on individual skill for better matches in our ranked tournaments.
And a new mode.
That's right. It's a 5v5 scuffle.
In Power Shift, our contestants will fight to control a platform as it smashes its way through the arena.
Another highlight for this season is our brand new career circuits, featuring sponsor contracts and unique rewards. Brought to you by our seasonal sponsors, including cybersecurity expert. Seems to be some kind of...
Are you ready for something else? We are CLS, and we are here to change the game.
Apologies for the technical difficulties, folks. Further proof that anything can happen in the finals.
Moving right along, we're introducing new weapons and show-stopping gadgets and abilities.
And the battle pass is overloaded with prizes.
Get ready. Get set. Get in there, contestants. Season two of the finals starts now.
Hitting ducks for a counterattack.
The Vogues have seized control and are steaming back to base.
Way that will force our contestants to mix up their strategies to win.
The powerhouse's strategy pays off as they take control. I haven't seen this much adrenaline in a game since that one time I drank six cans of Osmoos before going on air.
Well, let's hope our contestants have better
teams are planning their path to victory.
Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
The Vogues charted a course to the win this time on Power Shift. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.